Hey everybody, welcome back to The Evil Within 2. When last we left off, we are ready to enter Father Theodore's world. Maybe. Where'd she go? Oh, yeah, right where I left her.
Are you ready, Sebastian?
All right, Hoffman. Let's do this.
Okay. Lead the way.
Seriously? Please don't be an escort mission. I don't wanna.
I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
That's what I was afraid you'd say, Sebastian.
Here goes nothing. Just make sure to stay inside the dome.
I thought it was supposed to be in the circumference of a safe house.
I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way.
Do you?
Another one! Watch your back, Hoffman!
That's what you're here for!
Good thing. They're everywhere.
Where?
Hurry up, Sebastian! I don't know how long this thing will
hold. Damn it, stop just appearing out of nowhere!
How much further?
It seems a lot longer once you're in it!
He wants to keep us out! Good! That means he's afraid!
Get up, you twit!
Don't stop now! We're almost there!
Hold on! There's something wrong with the stabilizer!
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it!
That was close.
I told you it was temperamental.
Wow. Either this new handgun's no joke, or, well, actually, that's pretty much the only thing it could be.
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily.
What you did?
And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Too late now.
Shit, my skin is burning. Just got out of this.
Ow! What? lot of flame.
Hoffman, what's happening?
It's failing again! Hold on!
Hurry up! It's getting hot in here!
Are you okay?
Do I look it?
Gotta go now.
No.
Hoffman!
Let's go! Take Millie!
Aww.
Hoffman, no!
Son of a bitch. From the darkness, future past, the magician longs to be one chance out between two worlds. Fire, walk with me. I'm surprised I remembered that off the top of my head. At least I think I did. Could have been wrong. Okay, so let's go make this asshole pay. Pissed me off enough when Taurus died. I didn't have to kill her too. I'm gonna teach this guy regret. This place union has incredible potential and Mobius wasted. They fail to understand the magnitude of what they've created. Imagine, an entire world of converts, their memories overwritten and reprogrammed, all connected to a central mind, the core. My commands traveling at the speed of thought and accepted without question. I could build my own spiritual utopia in days instead of decades. you call that what they're doing, wasting it, while all you want to do is make your own little world.
You've come back to me, Sebastian Castellanos.
Yeah, but this time it's different. You're not getting away.
Ah, I thought it was a door. I thought that was a door. I thought two things were doors. Neither of them were. Still need to find that tank, although it's probably too late now. We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens.
Gonna get to me.
Well, it's not really her I'm after right now, buddy. I'm after you. Fantastic. really getting tired of your shit. Bastards hit like a truck. A big flamey truck. Are you serious? Dousing him with liquid nitrogen isn't enough to kill him? Or at least stun him? Is that a joke? If it is, ain't funny. A little smoke bolt might be good enough. That was not a smoke bolt. How did I... How did I possibly make that mistake? getting the feeling this guy isn't like used to having people subverting his will. People who say no are strange to him. Good.
Control Union. It's not even real.
Union is better than reality. Union is force. Their minds are connected to it. To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control
their minds
the
aren't
world.
Connected to it, though.
If you think I'm gonna help an asshole like you take over assholes like them, you're even crazier than you look.
Obviously, that's something I'm going to have to do again. Except next time there will be enemies. When I become the core and build this new world in my image, reality will soon follow. Mobius have already created footholds in all aspects of society, and they were foolish enough to implant themselves with ticking time bombs inside their minds. They consider themselves wolves and the rest sheep, but I and the herd are waiting to cull the wolves when they are not looking. Once Union falls to me, Mobius's days are numbered. Huh, one more file and I'll have them all. Can I do it? Or have I already boned myself? Let's go see what he has to say about Hoffman.
I'll never forget the sacrifice you made, Hoffman.
I mean, this guy's just really pissing me off. It's unlikely Skye's made it out. I was hoping somebody would. You know, besides Sebastian and Lily, I mean, that's a given. If I failed that, then I would have lost the game entirely. Oh, this again. What do you mean, wait a minute? This again? The fact that I have to time their murder just upsets me. Ever heard of timed murder? Slow pro. No, never mind. Do it right this time. Probably didn't need to do that. Now that we are down to just one. Still looking. Well, I don't like that someone's still looking. I really like the smoke bolt. They help loads. Nope. Why is there a tempting bubbling thing of goo right here? Where did I get the syringe that I'm using to gather this stuff? Like it.
Thank you.
That's right. I really like this gun. It's funny. When I played the original game, I really wanted an automatic handgun, like the one Joseph had. Now that I got it.
I'm not making any deals with you, friend.
All right. We'll end this video here. I'm the Blues 32. This is The Evil Within. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.